Hallelujah, dear sisters and brothers. I'm so much excited in the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm back again. I've been reading my Bible in the book of 1 Timothy 3, chapter 1, verse 3. And it says, as I encourage you to remain in Ephesus while I was traveling into Macedonia, in order that you might command to some, they are not to teach a different teaching. Hallelujah. So, dear sisters and brothers, we know that we are living in the end days, in the end times, and we have so many preachers who have come across claiming to preach about Jesus, but some of them, they are like wolves into the clothing of sheep. Hallelujah. We see that some of them move around teaching about prosperity, and we know very well that prosperity is good, yeah, but they're not helping the souls of these people. They're only helping them here on earth, whereby at the end of it all, they will get themselves into hell. Some of them think that they're saved. They are being deceived by their pastors. They follow false teachings, and they think that they're in the right teachings. Hallelujah. So for me, I think all the pastors, if you call yourself a pastor, if you know you have been called to be a pastor, know the teachings that you give to the sheep, because whatever you give to them, that's what they will have, they will eat. Hallelujah. And so stop giving out the food that will have, that has an ending of it. Instead, give them the food that will sustain them even when they are not here in this world, when this tent has been destroyed, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Make sure that you feed them properly with the food that is spiritual, not the food of the flesh. This flesh here is going to be destroyed one day. And that's what the Bible tells us. From the soil we came, from the soil we shall go back. Hallelujah. So learn on what you're giving your sheep to eat. Don't just give them any kind of food because you are there to feed them. No. Remember, you will give an account to God one day in everything that you've been doing. You know the truth, but you want to change the truth because of your stomach. That's not good. You're only leading these people to hell. So know what you're giving the sheep to eat. Hallelujah. In other words, you pastors, it's like you're pretending. And the Bible warns us about pretense. Pretense will only lead you to hell. Why should you pretend? You know the truth and you're not giving it out. Because you're scared of people abusing you. You're scared of the sheep leaving the church. You're scared you'll not get the coins that you've been getting from them. Tell them the truth. Let them hate you, but you're helping their souls instead of entertaining them with the things of the flesh. Hallelujah. Just do what the Lord called you to do. Don't change anything. Hallelujah. Remember, we are serving a supremacy God, the God who can never change. His words are ever true. And when he warns you not to do something, then don't do it. Just be holy and righteous before the Lord. So you as pastors know what you're giving the sheep to eat. Give them the lush grass. Hallelujah. The fresh ones, the heavenly one. Not the things that are going to be destroyed tomorrow. The Bible tells us this. The food is for the stomach, and the stomach is for food, but God will destroy them both. Hallelujah. So know what you're giving your sheep to eat in Jesus' name. Be blessed.